a self-portrait of Jerry as a cardinal, dressed up as a cardinal. So he's got a cardinal sash, and up here he's got a hat with Marilyn written on it, and a flower down the one hand side. And you can see the influence in here. And I think I call this his Bacon and Picasso period, because that's what he was doing in the 80s and the 90s. That's a really good picture by him. It's dated 84, so 1984. And this is a great picture. Self-portrait, very introspective.